Alright, here we are, Wild Fox 5 singles starting up right now. We've got a match here with Mike, Brave T, Samus versus Zagier, Sheik.
Yeah. So you play Sheik yourself, and you play this matchup a lot with Mike. So what do you think the Sheik should be doing with the Samus?
Pretty much grabbing and auto-comboing, and then just edgeguarding Samus isn't really that difficult with Sheik.
Yeah, and that's one of the benefits Samus has, is that her, when she's recovering, she uses her down B to sort of stall her recovery, and it's really hard to, like, hit her, but I guess Sheik has a good time doing that.
Samus does have a really good crouch cancel game though that kind of shuts down Sheik's tilts.
Yeah.
So that's a bit of a problem for Sheik, but at the same time, she has grab to kind of invalidate that, so. Yeah, Mike really, this is his worst matchup, but he puts in work, he's been getting better, he's, you know, taking sets.
He's moving really fast, and I like how he outspaced that dash attack.
This is hilarious, dude, I play Green Sheik too, so. Probably taking out all of his anger.
Yeah, I was gonna say, here. Mike's probably like, man, I just hate Donald right now. Here. He's gonna take it out into gear.
Okay, one sec. We're right back.
Alright, so I'm gonna console this. Alright. So, Zagier has Brave T up on the platform. Let's see if he can do some work. But the missile gets Brave T out of that situation. And now he's just sort of by the ledge. And, difficult time getting back to center stage. So good job by Brave T keeping his opponent at the ledge and having good stage control.
Wow.
He just grabbed it while he's charging that charge shot. That was very risky.
Oh,
I would have down smashed there. Instead he went for an up air.
Oh man.
I don't play Sheik so I don't
know. Oh, tournament winner is definitely a mistake there. We could have gotten something off of that. I'm not entirely sure what Samus does from ledge, but I usually do get beaten when I, you know, land on stage like that.
I know you can missile from ledge, but that's probably not a good idea when your opponent's like right there.
So this has actually been an interesting pick. I know Mike, I think this is like a good starter for both Sheik and Samus to play on. And I know Mike doesn't usually go here because he doesn't like the battlefield grapples. So I'm kind of interested. I thought he might have put a strike on it, but
Brave T's kind of running away with this game. That's a very strong lead right now. Hopefully he doesn't choke it away. Like mango. Don't pull the mango. Oh, he went for the charge hit. I don't think that was worth it. Just simply because Sheik wasn't that high percent, it wouldn't have gotten the kill. It would have been good damage, but I feel like he would have done something else.
I think it's also worth noting, just for posterity's sake, Mike is really, really sick right now, but he's been here warming up for the last couple hours. Zagier's been watching the basketball game, he hasn't really warmed up, but I don't think he's like as sick as Mike.
Can we just talk about that up air from ledge, how it sent Sheik the opposite direction and not up?
That's what I was mentioning earlier, like, we should probably speak lower because they can hear us.
Okay.
Anyway, we're gonna speak a little bit softer now because the microphone will pick us up.
Yeah, hopefully.
Needles are broken.
Alright, we're starting game two.
Alright, Yoshi's story. You know, this is one of Mike's classic stages, more aggressive Samus. Lots of wall to grapple on.
One thing when I used to play Samus I liked about the stage is that the missile, you can like just like missile from the platforms and then land and do another one really quickly. So it's a really good way to wall out your opponent. That's one benefit I like on the stage for Samus. But other than that, it's probably Samus' worst stage just because she dies so early and she's usually considered like a tanky character.
To be fair though, I think in the Sheik matchup, like, I don't really like going here. You die really, really early to some of Samus' stuff. And they're like, my fair's not killing yet, why is her neutral air killing? You know, just the way things are sometimes. Perfect. Seems to be working out for Zagier though.
Yeah. Maybe he's now warmed up, like you were saying earlier, before he wasn't watching. He was just watching the game, and now he's like, alright, time to play some melee.
Gotcha, Nick. I got it. Alright. Face time, please. Zier sold in center stage, right?
Yeah, I was just about to mention that.
Wasn't focusing so hard on the last game, but it seemed like he's going in a bit more. It's always good. Stage control is very important as a character like Samus.
Yeah. He's sort of trying to... He's sort of just waiting for Samus to approach, and then trying to stuff out those approaches. You see, look, Samus tried to get back to center stage, and he read the wave dash on the platform. Oh, no! He's doing so well!
That's the Yoshi center stage, you know, with that little lip there?
Oh my god. Alright, let's take. Yuri probably would be up a stock now. Oh no! Oh my god, no! He was doing so well like 50 seconds ago, and now he's down a stock. Let's see if we can shake it
this
out.
This is definitely doable though, you know?
Yeah, still definitely doable. This is Melee, man. One stock is not a lead.
Those grabs. I didn't punish the uppie.
A nice nair going over the missile.
So to be fair, that nair would have broken and my slug would have like interrupted with it. It would have just gone straight through.
Oh, yeah.
She has a lot of moves that can just abuse missiles pretty bad. And there's always the famous example of a single needle being able to burst or charge shot.
That's silly, man. Yeah. That's just sad. Oh, that was I love how Rave T just sort of was on the platform, then wave dashed off, and then sort of dancing around. Very nice.
Alright.
Oh, that's. See. That was just unfortunate. He just SC'd like twice in a row. That's sad. Oh my god.
Gloomac versus Zach, you guys are up on stream.
I mean,
I hate when that happens.
I mean, we take those, but like.
That's basically how I feel every time that I beat you.
What? Why?
Because you usually mess up in SD some stupid way.
You do that too when you play me sometimes. It used to be like, I could only beat Donald if he SD'd like 3 times.
Anyone want to hop on commentary, Nate? Commentary? No? No one wants to commentate today. It's a shame.
Yeah, so this is your doubles partner, right?
Yep, he went off with me in doubles. We got second place. Anyway, I'm going to go play my match right now. Call a couple more matches.
Wait, I think this is a friendly.
What?
And he's not playing Zach.
Yeah.
Oh, Gloomac is your double partner?
Yep.
Oh, okay.
Yep.
Okay. I'll hold the fort. So, I'm assuming Zach is the Marth? Alright. We have Zach playing Marth, and Gloomac playing Falco. That was a good shortened, but a little too short. So I guess it wasn't a good shortened. Yeah, for me, this matchup is all about just the Marth just has to, like, combo the Falco, like, really hard. Like, the edge guarding game with Marth is really... Wow, that down smash almost hit him. He would have died. Oh, nice. That's a perfect shield, too. Ooh.
Oh, no, he
got up too early. But he read their wall on stage and got the back air. Still even, but it's just like the punish game from both of these characters is really strong. Oh, we seem Rave T, are you gonna join me on commentary?
Yeah, sure. Right. I can't really speak very loudly, but
that's perfect, so then they won't hear you.
Oh, that's a laser reset.
Yeah, you probably could have gotten more off of that.
If he realized it sooner, he could have ran up and grabbed or did something else, but the bug up F smash was
Oh, nice fair out of shield. Oh!
Zach's a nice tour at the tip red platforms. He knows all the space extra ways.
Yeah, I probably should learn that.
That was a really high down air chance as Zach actually grabbed him out of shield. Because if you down air out of Falco, you can't get to the ground fast enough, it'll cancel shine. So the ball can actually grab you before. You have to do late aerials and have that shield if you get to shield.
I like the jab there so he could react to like an option if that didn't hit him. And then
I mean, shine comes out faster than jab though. Oh, you mean with more?
Yeah,
Shield grab's way better though because
he
could get.
No, I mean like he air dodged on the stage and Marth jabbed, and he was able to react to him air dodging.
Wow, shield stops.
Oh! I thought we were gonna see some sad juice in there again.
There's a strength back there.
Hey, Gloomac keeping up with UCAM right now. Oh, okay, what's this side B?
this game a little hyphy with these items.
Yeah, it's not that good in this game. I mean, it's like alright, I guess, but it's not something I would use in like neutral when my opponent's right next to me. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Unless it's like a floaty, I'm trying to get like side B1 and up to.
Zach's definitely a barf who likes to spin this a lot. He's less of a grab heavy bar.
No, I grab for damage.
Yeah, so when I play bar, I just like always go for like grabs and grabs.
Oh, wait, tech chase?
Hold. There we go.
Oh, you missed the up
there. As soon as I say that, he almost slowed it off. Just
start playing out neutral and stuff. Oh!
Zach's controlling the stage very well right
oh,
now.
Oh, no! Oh, that's unfortunate. Oh, Zach messed it up.
Zach could have grabbed ledge there and not be able to get back.
Yeah.
I noticed that.
Oh, hold it. That. That missed edge guard was crucial.
Yeah.
Now Blue Mag is in this.
All he had to do was grab edge. Oh. Oh, invisibility. Wow, he tapped on
that. Oh! That was a nice force, man.
That was good, man.
Blue Mag almost taking that first game. After, after he was able to turn around that edge guard. It kind of sucks in this game when like you're edge guarding someone, you just mess it up, and then you just die from something.
The goal is stadium.
I actually like this.
This is good for spaces because the platform heights are really good for shine combos, and obviously the transformations are like good for them and bad for every other character.
Yeah,
they get to move around really freely on the transformations, and they can do infinite combos. I like rock transformation and fire transformation.
Yeah. Personally, for me, at one play mark, I like this stage because in the middle of the platforms, you can still get combos, but in the middle of the stage, you can do like a chain grab.
You saw where Marth was standing there. Rubek had to go straight up and then grab ledge because if he angled like the way he did, he was gonna get half smashed no matter what, or down tilted. Based on where he landed.
And also, yeah, my least favorite part of this age as a Marth player is like the transformations.
That was a good up
tilt. Oh, is it dead? Oh, you got dumpstered.
I don't know how to get back to.
Oh, nice.
You're playing Billy.
Oh. Oh, okay.
Oh, that was a good coverage. Oh, two empty lasers. That's definitely not safe. Okay, good shield grab.
Corner.
Oh, that was a great shield drop. He's all over him.
Oh my god. There, why don't you connect?
Oh, yeah. Alright, he's back.
Missing. Alright. Yeah, Zach having a more commanding lead. It seems he made some really good adaptations from the first game. Because the first game was kind of close.
Yeah. He's just spacing better in punish game.
Yeah, definitely. I would say his punish game this game is a lot better than the first
really
game.
Good. He did a slide off tech and then immediately buried to get out of that situation.
Okay. Zach's really not going.
Oh, he went for the
Zach's not really
the Phantom. That's unfortunate. Oh, he covers second place. This is not good.
He's dead. Yeah, that's it. Wow. Impressive double upper.
That was a great game by Zach.
Yeah.
Complete domination. Oh, I got it.
Yeah, I probably should play now, I guess.
Who are you playing?
Just Matt.
Greg, shut the fuck up. Piss me off, Greg. Talk about PK Fire like you know my character. Don't be pretending you know me. Don't get at me, Greg.
Yeah, we're good. We lost the heads.
Who are we gonna have to play now?
Yeah, like just the act of breathing and existing.
Oh man, there's no stream. Is this on? Is it already on? Is it all good? Alright, sick. Yeah. No, I know there's no stream, but I don't want to talk about Samus Luigi. Who does that? It's terrible, dude. It's just slow. I can't like tell a story because like there's gonna be like four people that watch the video. It's you two. Mike will watch it twice. Greg might forget this ever happened.
Is anybody else commentating?
No.
Can I join you?
Sure.
Whoa. He wants a nice romantic date with you.
What was that?
He wants a nice romantic commentary.
No, he just wants to pick my nest brains before we play.
Yeah.
Do you want to get food after, by the way?
Yes. Because I didn't
eat pork. Sushi.
Sushi.
You like that?
That's fancy.
Well, yeah. Figure. We're doing it with our doubles wins.
who's grands or doubles?
Yeah, we did round robin.
Oh, okay, alright. Because I called Donald like four times, like, dude, I mean, grands or doubles? Grands? Donald, how'd you get to grands? What are you doing there? You don't. Do you belong there, Donald? What happened?
I carried him.
You carried him? I got you.
Yeah, Donald didn't do anything there.
Now it all makes sense. Alright, so what am I supposed to be looking at? Is it like back here? Because right now I'm just looking at this bracket. Is it? I assume it's this. Can I like command tab? Oh, what is this? Alright, that's a recording
software. That's like win tab.
Oh, there it is. Alright, no one's died yet. We're half a minute in. How are you feeling today? What's going on?
I'm doing pretty good.
You doing pretty good?
Yeah.
You know how to play against Luigi? I'm gonna
play
Luigi
against you. I have no idea how to play against Luigi.
Not gonna lie, I might play Luigi, because like at least I get to attack you. You know? Ness, like...
Ness can't attack?
No, he doesn't really get to do much.
Yeah.
Man, does anyone know anything about Ness Samus? Or about Luigi Samus?
No.
I feel like Greg was actually just gambling with his life there, putting his head into that missile. He probably didn't even know he was gonna win. He probably thought he was gonna die. What's wrong with that guy? It's crazy, man. These damn Italians.
All you gotta do is shoot missiles.
Ooh, jab down smash. Yeah. Oh, there's a pop off. Nah, it's not a pop off.
Oh,
I think
he lost.
Probably got shine spiked. All right.
Yeah. Probably got shine spiked.
Donald, out of the tournament already. No, he's still in. All right.
Nice doing well. Nice doing well.
Oh yeah, no, he's a.
He's got a missile.
He's kind of laying the hurt on. You know. Okay.
Grab a ledge. Michael. Right. Michael Toast.
See, I wish I could say, like, actual things like General Luigi, or, like, General versus Luigi tips,
yeah.
But then, like, he's right there.
Yeah, all I know is don't try and hit him when he's in the air.
There's that? Or, like, another thing?
Yeah, but you're...
It's like, when you're on the lid, you soft press to roll up, so that even if I hit with the crumb,
yeah.
Like, you don't air dot, you know? So, like,
awesome.
So whenever you want to roll, you just soft press. Like, that's one of those things, like, one of those little things. I don't even know if I picked that up, you know?
Yeah.
It's just, it's shit like that. And obviously, don't challenge
him in the
air.
Grab the ledge, dude!
Okay, downer from ledge.
Alright.
See, like...
I gotta commentate this 20 seconds and then come back to the stage.
Yeah, I feel like Luigi and Falcon, like... Ooh, sick wavelength. Are, like, two characters that, like, super fuck you up if you just, like, mess up at the ledge.
Yeah.
Like, even when they're recovering and, like, they grab the ledge, like, that's trouble, dude.
Is it Falcon?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Your Falcon comes on with that giant-ass up air, just covers, like...
Everything, almost.
Yeah, the platform that you're on,
yeah.
Too.
Platform in front of him, behind him a little bit.
Hits you off of the revival platform, he's still invincible, he somehow knocks you off. You guys are madman. Ooh. I mean, like, that's the thing. It's like... The strength and weakness of Luigi is, like, his weakness is you can get, like, a lot of quick hits on him, but the thing is, they're quick hits, which means they don't really hit that hard. So, like, he can live for a long time, especially
like
if you're on edge guard. Like, it's hard to get the big finish on him, where he's got that dumbass down air. It goes up to his... I was playing friendlies with Greg earlier. He hit me with his shoulder. for a downer. I can't make this shit up, dude. I'm Ness. Like, there's not like a weird hitbox manipulation
and
where like
you?
Where like I reach my foot in. And no, I just
if you lose to him, you're knocking me out of the fifth tournament in a row.
Oh, that feels bad.
Don't.
That feels bad. You want me to play Fox?
Oh, you shouldn't do that. I will be.
I always
Fox.
No, no, no. Against Donald, if I win, but probably, you know.
All right, I looked away, and I definitely know Mike's looking at me like something's funny. I know he just down aired him.
I thought he had two shots like 2 seconds ago.
He killed himself with the down air to kill Greg. He got Greg. He killed him. But like he just, I think he even fast fell. You know how often Samus is fast fall?
Like never.
There's got to be like a special deal at the supermarket for a Samus to fast fall anything. Like they don't do that lightly, you know. I don't know.
All right, Mike's thinking.
I don't know. I think Mike's nothing. I think he's a little bored of playing Luigi. He's like, man, fuck this. Like, let me get this kill. Let this set be over. I don't
he's
know.
He's going to Dreamland?
Dreamland is a double-edged sword for him. Because that means Mike's got to play, like, 10 minutes longer. You know? He's always going... See? He's going to Yoshi's.
Yeah.
He doesn't want
to
deal with that shit.
Kill.
He wants to watch Greg side B into the Shy Guys. He's like, dude, the Shy Guys are definitely with the Italian mobsters, you know? The dirty rest sends his regards. Luigi just falls into the blast zone. Ooh, it's over.
Come when you don't want them.
Absolutely. Man, once again, like I know I talk about my Ness a lot because I love Ness.
Yeah.
Ness gets fucked on the stage. You got the Shy Guys come in, that up B, it takes it. Randall takes the up B. You know how poorly placed Randall is for a Ness? Because Randall, like, you got to do this circle around yourself and you, like, you kind of recover in a certain region every time you up B. Mm-hmm. And he just nabs it.
Yeah, circle around Randall too.
There's a little smile on his face. He's so happy.
Look at
that. A little low tier. Like, come on, man. You got to help me out sometimes. You can't land on him as Ness. Your jump's not made for that. Your jump's not made for Randall.
Well, that always gets me. Whenever I play against Luigi, down B, he just goes into him. So no.
Oh, my God. Calling out. I don't know. Like, Greg actually hasn't been too predictable off the ledge. Like, he's done a number of mix-ups. All, like, two of mix-ups that Luigi has. But, you know, he's done them. Oh, I like that. Dash up. Wait, dash back. All right. Brave T. Starting to put it together? But like honestly, this is kind of been the story of the set where like he builds the percent and then Greg gets like a down air from ledge.
And he kills him.
Yep.
Oh no.
Okay. I don't know what he's going for. Must have thought Luigi had a wall jump. Oh my God. Get
Luigi
over here.
Luigi had a recovery, apparently.
Hits him with the scorpion. Alright. If that nair was an accident, I didn't like it. If that nair was calling out Greg's full hop that didn't come, I liked it.
Okay.
Ooh. Okay.
Might as well waste some time.
Oh my! Pretty, not overzealous. I actually kind of like what that was. Because Greg has been abusing down air from ledge as an edge guard, like invincible down air. And if Mike timed that and like he put that charge shot out, he could have blasted Greg into the next match. Oh, okay. Comes down with his back in.
Get some misses out. Grab ledge. Hold it. Just hold it.
Greg with the early mix-up. Oh. Ooh! See, I like that. He was just outside of the wave dash length. Like, that was a real nice spot to put himself in. Oh, my. Oh. Greg putting in the...
Got away from the wave dash and then just...
The double wave dash. Oh.
That's close.
Piecing it together. One hit at a time.
What?
Oh
no.
All right.
That was good. Right. Yeah.
Okay, Greg is suddenly off stage. Took the subway train out there, dude. No one saw him coming.
He was ahead for, like, you know, the first 2 minutes.
Oh, fuck. Oh, him! And him! Oh! He's been given a second chance. Oh, God.
Oh, no. You still drop?
Oh, wow.
He's went for it.
Going for glory.
He's went for it.
I actually like it. I don't like that. I don't like this at all. Shy Guy's getting involved. High up B.
Oh, no.
Greg's ready. Waiting on the platform. Oh! It's Samus, though. She can take, like, 19 more of those.
Oh, my God.
She can't take any more downers, though.
Oh, he's running.
Oh, no! Oh boy.
How do you deal with Luigi? I don't know.
How do you deal with Luigi?
What was that down there at the end of game one, dude? It was very bad. I thought I was gonna land on the stage.
Land on the stage?
I just missed the stage.
I thought you were looking for the down air and then grapple like the bottom of battlefield. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I just barely missed the stage.
Oh, this is where we separate the men from the boys. Fortunately, Mark is a man and Ness is a tiny boy. Yo, you wanna bring that mic over here? You wanna let me self-commentate this shit?
AJ, you wanna hop on the mic?
No, let me self-commentate, dude.
I mean, they'll probably pick you up from right there.
They're like two. They're like two people that are gonna watch this. I'll probably watch it if I self-commentate. Either that, or I'll never watch it again.
Oh man! All right.
Throw mix up. By
so far. Is his name Milik or LMK2?
What do you do against Marth's throws? Like as a semi floaty.
Wait, you're playing Ness?
Yeah. But like he, you DI out and then he just down. He like back throws you. He tippers you. You DI in, he forward throws, he tippers you. Like,
you gotta mix it up, man.
It's a 50-50.
Yo, Mike, here's what you do.
You guys are crazy.
Fucking play Fox.
What's wrong with you people?
Yeah.
No, I'm a Ness player, dude.
Alright.
Holy
finesse. Alright, you know what? I got you, dog. I got you. Oh, is there no more name entry? Oh, there it is.
And
all right, so we have UKan's Marth versus MK2 Marth. MK2 Marth. No, wait.
No, MK2's Ness.
Yeah, no, it's Fox.
All
right, so I can imagine Ness can't really deal with Marth's range in this matchup, so I imagine this is hard for Ness.
Yeah, Ness, like, Ness can combo Marth with downers and uppers and shit, but... Thank you.
I saw his Ness playing earlier. It looked actually pretty legit. So, first of all, who knows his matchup?
Clearly, Zach is an expert at this matchup.
I mean, he's losing currently. But, like, not by much. And the thing with Ness is, like, you can just back air his up B. Or just hit him while he's trying to hit himself with the up B.
Well, yeah, I mean, his recovery, but most of the time he's not going to have to because of his double jump, right? So.
True.
So dumb!
Oh, what was that? That was a weird option. Yeah, probably. Oh, that back throw? That kill? Try short? Not yet. Oh, my God!
He gets it. He gets it.
Oh, my God.
I like it. I can't believe he went for that.
I can't believe that worked.
Well, that makes sense. It was like max distance. Mark.
Yes!
Let's do it.
Back up!
Hold on. Hit him with the bat.
Oh, what do I do?
You're good. See, you got out.
Hey, no coaching. Andrew, no coaching. Come on.
Sorry.
Hey, Jay, mind if I grab you? Actually,
yes.
I'm holding up.
Okay, all right.
I got to think. Whenever he plays a seven.
This is awful. This is terrible. All
right. Oh, boy. Can I get someone else? Okay. I just don't have anything to say about this matchup, to be honest. I'm not going to compliment Mike's Ness. It's not going to happen.
Let's go, Fox!
Oh, I see. I get the tag now.
Mike's Ness is winning? Not surprised, Mike's Ness is insane.
Oh,
best Ness in the Philadelphia region.
Like, why don't you go be his cheerleader instead of mine?
I've seen this guy play before with Ness, and he's done some great things. He almost four-stocked my Pichu.
Almost.
I know, it was a JB, I think. So it's not a four-stock.
Unfortunate.
Just quickly, yeah. Shame you didn't come for the fast with the low tier bracket. That would have been hilarious.
The what?
You had a fast for the low tier bracket.
A
fast.
Oh, no, okay. I was there. I was trying to stay, remember?
Alright. But, I don't know, I think this Ness could have beaten Mario. For sure.
Oh, does he win Mario?
Yeah. After Anthony reset the bracket, Mario did us.
Good.
Yeah.
So funny watching this play. Like any other character that would have grabbed.
See, I play both Melee and Smash 4, and in Smash 4, Ness is such a scary character. Like, he can kill you off of a grab, like, very low percent.
Play
in Smash 4. His back throw will kill like 80% on most parts of the stage.
In this.
No, but my point I'm making is it's just like I play like I'm afraid of the character, and the next thing you know, you just isn't good. Like nothing works.
Well, let's go.
Except apparently, charge S Smash and Fledge. That definitely works.
He's in Zach's head. See, wave dash and S Smash, and then S Smash again.
That's fair. He's just playing like
Zach's mind, you know? F Smash and F Smash. Where's Zach? Can't imagine his strategy.
The tip. Was that first game? Alright, I gotta hop off before some matches.
Okay.
Did you win Blue Map?
A bold choice. Yeah, that thing does 15%. Yo. Uh-oh. Not again. And why do I have to watch this? Why do I have to commentate this? Oh, not again. Not like this. I like it. Ness coming out with a strong 2-stock lead. And then he's gonna get that smash twice. He's good. God, that thing has so much unlike. It's on that one. I don't know. Oh, you know what? It's either Air Gordon or Sonic.
It's actually an S Smash,
though. Yeah. It's on, man.
1-1 or is this good or bad for us, FT?
Terrible.
I feel like it'd be bad.
No, against Martha,
I guess everyone's bad.
I mean, yeah, but like...
Since he gets like
it's a little bit better against some species.
Yeah. I bet he has some sort of dumbass chain grab because everybody else has some stupid chain grab, yeah.
It's up throw, right? Probably.
Yeah, up throw, up air, you grab.
Yeah. The life of space. You need to be worried about literally every single character having a chain grab on you.
Hey, man. You got something like Young Link. All the tether characters. I don't even know if that's true, actually. There might be one.
This sort of feels to me like this is just a crouch cancel, everything that does type of deal.
You can also just shield whenever he's in the air. And then yeah. Always... But, you know. Alright, what I want to see is just straight up run at him. Run straight at him and don't do anything. Uh-oh.
Oh,
oh, I was hoping that jump poke. That kind of looked like it would. I have no idea where the hit
was.
Well,
definitely, he landed with that jump
poke. Not that much shit. I don't think it was that much.
What was that shit? TK Fire?
Yeah,
you're right. You're real. Use the combos. Back air. Whoa.
The fire says no. See if he can out-clutch this, you know?
Yeah,
behind,
we'll,
but...
We'll see.
Who has more of the clutch back
in? I think he just needs to get more baseballs. Yeah, there it is. Baseball.
Oh.
He's gotta pull out the bat.
Also, how does this get off the leash?
I don't know.
Oh,
jump off at forward air, actually. That's crazy.
It's actually really hard to see spot. You can't run the wall like enough.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of the stages, like Yoshi, if he goes into the straight wall, he just like tails up in the sweet spots, but
yeah.
Can't do that here.
Alright. Oh, there we go. I think he's got space a lot of forward airs, space a lot of back airs. And just pray.
I don't know if he wants to be in the air in this matchup for the most part. It's like...
Well, what else is he gonna do? Run around dash tag?
Pretty much.
Yeah.
It's like, dash tag and double jump cancel and forward air. Kind of like the same thing, but...
Yeah. I think he should get some grabs. I feel like down throws immediate back air.
This is some very yellow, not back air stuff. Like that.
Mm-hmm.
If you get
here
out of that. Ooh, okay. Okay.
One
next. Where's the
oh!
Last stock situation.
That's a home run.
Oh boy.
Yeah, I don't know if I'm really rooting for this NAS, but.
I don't.
What is that shit?
We're gonna hear about it. It's a NAS mix, so.
Alright, it wasn't
okay.
Here it is.
Oh.
It didn't really fly falling through.
Oh,
oh
no!
No. Oh my god.
If you hit that, I would have been so sad. Weird. You sure?
This man's
sure
cheating.
About this, Mike? Alright, gets the shield back on the head.
Oh
no!
No.
Is he dead? Is he dead? Is he dead? Is he dead? Probably he's dead.
Oh!
Okay, he's fine.
Holy shit.
Oh no! From the left.
She's baseball.
Jesus.
Why is it gonna be like that?
Is that 2-0?
Why didn't you just grab Ledge, dude?
Is this best of five?
I gotta go for it. I gotta be 3-for-3.
Oh man. Jesus. Yeah, that was some dumb shit right there.
No one wants to see this.
Are we playing?
Right
here, one?
Right here, right now.
Alright, what do we got next? Are you guys playing up next?
Yeah, more Ness, baby.
More Ness.
More Ness for the...
Oh
fuck this guy.
Am I about to watch Ness Luigi?
You can bring the mic over here, let me self-commentate.
No.
I would love to. Why?
No.
Why can't you let me self-commentate?
I will not indulge that.
This is my tournament, alright? I'm the head TO from the Philadelphia region. I usurp
the stream.
But you should play on here, actually.
Who's playing? I'm playing you.
Yeah. You should really let me self-commentate.
Oh. You're on deck for the track.
Alright.
Let me commentate.
No.
Why?
No. Why? I'm not gonna let you do your nest shit and then just get off on that over there. Just look at that! Baseball!
I can complain about Luigi and talk about nest?
Also this mic is not very long.
It's not what?
It's not very long. It's connected to the computer.
Yo, Zach.
Alright. We got the classic Ness Luigi matchup everybody's always talking about. Oh yeah, starting out strong. It seems to me like it's no fun for anybody involved.
For anybody watching.
Actually, it's been pretty hectic so far. They're going in on each other. Oh yeah. This also seems to me like it's an obvious Luigi win. I don't know, like. Oh.
It should be, but also the Morph Ness matchup is an obvious Morph win. So. Can't really say much.
I guess so. Ooh.
That's a quick lead.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, it's just looking like a bunch of back. Oh! yup.
Damn.
This brings me back to my early high school days when I'd play that NES.
Jesus. I never played NES. I finally played NES. That's all you do is so bad. You got him?
I guess. I just want
to
watch.
You're more qualified to sit this kid than I
am. I'm looking up the Ness Luigi matchup right now.
Hey, wait,
I'm gonna become
grab a third chair.
Yeah, there's we got chairs over here. I can scoot over. Yeah. Okay. We do that classic try commentating.
Yeah. Triple commentary.
The triple commentary.
We'll have so many things to say.
Yeah.
None of them will be good.
Well, I mean, look. I will soon become a master at this matchup after I do some quick googling.
Oh no.
Gets him every time.
The hard bit.
I feel bad, Luigi.
Yeah.
Can't even avoid that edge guard.
Wait, I want to see. What is it? Melee tier list tells me if it's green or red or whatever.
Yeah.
And I'm looking it up right now.
Who wrote this?
I don't know. It was written years ago, but yeah. I feel like the matchup hasn't changed in recent years. Yeah, right. Who even plays Ness?
Underbucks.
Or, not even. Like Simna or something like that.
Yeah.
I think I've heard that name. Dude, Simna or some shit like that?
I have no idea. The sounds.
So oh no.
Yeah, I love the sound though.
Oh, that's good.
Let me pick on Luigi. Oh, snack. Oh, that's unfortunate.
Five.
Oh boy. Oh, is it really?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay, let's see.
Alright,
he has a green matchup against Luigi. Luigi has a green matchup versus Ness. So there you go. There you have it.
What a surprise.
I didn't really feel like I was looking at a guide but did not feel like reading all of it, so they're really kind of going in depth. Oh, the classic nair out. The classic nair out.
Just know that I will remember that. I will remember that.
let's go to...
He may remember it, but what's he going to do about it? That's my question.
So
what's Ness's answers?
Nothing. Don't fare.
Stan? Ready? Fuck you!
Yeah. Time him out!
taking the early lead.
Take your lead and runs.
I've always loved Ness's up tilt. He's just like, yeah! Woo! Put his hands up.
Oh,
Jesus.
PK fire.
These openings.
Middle school throwback.
Oh yeah, giving him the shoes. That's it. Nope, rolled too early. Oh!
I'm dead!
Yup.
I love how happy Luigi sounds all the time.
Oh, he's definitely a happy camper. Oh yeah, forward throw.
11%.
Dude, just do down throw. I feel like it leads into shit.
Oh, no, that's a quick.
You'd be disappointed.
Damn. I guess this is why I'm not the... Yeah, I guess this is why I'm not the Ness,
It only combos off of 1 DI. I fucking hate that throw.
Oh!
He's getting sick!
Oh. Keeps getting tricked.
Ooh! Oh, dear.
No way. Doubt it, yep.
There's a backup plan. He had a backup plan.
It didn't matter.
It was all a bait.
Yippee!
Uh-oh.
Yeah, that smash is so bad.
It's great.
Tricks!
It's
the wrong way. Yes!
Oh, shit. Is that it? I don't know. Is that the thing?
It doesn't do it off of down smash.
Oh, okay.
Got him!
Oh!
Got him! Fucking
oh.
Shit!
No!
This man is...
Yeah. He is running around with that yo-yo.
It's going great.
Yeah, everybody's getting pumped.
I don't want to play either of these characters.
I don't want to play either.
Actually, Luigi's okay.
Really?
How fast is melee?
Ooh, the double!
This man's fancy.
Back it up!
This man's playing games.
This is the matchup you see when you first open a box of melee and you play with your brother or whatever.
Yeah, right.
The first thing you see. Oh, Luigi's so sick.
I don't know. I just have to ask, why not Bumblebee Ness? Clearly the best Ness. This guy's just basic, I don't know.
No, Ness is exactly like Zelda, except he has one less good area.
The range is like 10 times worse. Oh, dude, this guy's got angles.
Yeah, dude.
Angles.
Remember when you were a kid and you thought you were good?
Yo.
You thought you could hit those angles, and now it's just like, no. Look at this one.
Nah, dude, my Ness is dope. I might have to pull him out. get the dude.
There's no player
too.
Yeah. Can't see that mug. We're waiting for that.
Yeah, we're waiting. You're not my mom.
Guy,
right? Get out of here.
I
don't think I've seen a single use of Nair by Ness. I don't know if it's good or bad, but I just haven't seen it.
I'm not.
Do you think Peach learned her Ness or her Nair from Ness or Nair?
You know what? I don't think Peach has ever met Ness in the first place, so I don't know how.
They're fighting, and Ness is like, oh man, that's cool.
That's a great move. I'm gonna
steal that.
I'm gonna take that move.
Oh, dab in the middle.
I'm supposed to pause on the dab.
That's dope.
I'm kind of upset it didn't pause on the dab. Oh, another one.
Running
like running
style.
Oh man.
He
gets a second
and a half.
Yippee!
Oh, Ness. Oh, Ness. Oh,
dunk him!
Oh.
Movement.
Oh, he's done. Right in the face. Right in his big old nose.
Kick him in the face.
He's a jump.
Wow.
Oh, my gosh.
Damn. Luigi gets up.
He's trying not to hit it with a bat. Put him in the third time. You don't perfect the ledge.
Is that gonna kill?
Ziggy.
Ziggy Azalea?
Ziggy, I don't know. I changed it to Ziggy. I don't know, man. Ziggy Azalea. Oh. Oh, dope crouch cancel punish.
Crouch cancel double down.
Just kicks him twice with his little foot. Just bam, bam.
It's like 2%.
That takes a lot of skill to do, like in real life.
Too quick, pow pow.
Yeah, he's really.
Yeah, I don't think I could get any power behind that whatsoever.
Oh man.
Stomping on his Jordans.
That was first narrative scene. Let's
what
go.
Are those? Oh wow, he made it.
No.
Damn, Luigi.
Oh, he just avoids so that heavy. One somehow.
Oh, that was brave.
Oh yeah.
What an explosive matchup.
Hey. At least they're not camping each other out. That's all I can
would,
say.
How would this matchup be?
Prime up.
Like, yeah. camp on side B.
BK5. Yeah.
Oh, shield push. Oh. Are you showing
uh-oh.
Your Nikes?
Uh-oh.
He's stomping on his Jordans.
No, he's good. He's good.
He's good.
And the he's got the angs. Look at this shit.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh
my lord.
Don't call it a comeback.
The fact that this went to last stock.
Oh, he's pressing a lot more buttons now. He's getting excited.
Are we about to see something before?
Oh! Oh.
Dabbed
him. Getting dabbed.
The game ending dab.
Alright. I love that shit. So funny. What is Luigi doing? Make himself a boat? I don't know.
Planks.
Yeah,
he teleports
he's
back
playing,
up.
Yeah.
The core strength on him must be insane.
Is it right? Pure tiptoes, like, gets back with that.
Yeah.
Oh.
Alright. Oh, the fireball? It's covering the odds.
He's got tricks.
Oh.
In there.
Yep.
It's everything.
Whoa, wait, what was that?
That's what happened on his.
Yeah. There
we
go.
Oh.
Yeah, oh, we out here.
Ooh.
Ooh, the nair. You saw it.
Ooh.
Use the nair. It exists. What an angle.
He's up. No.
Oh, he has to do
I
it
don't
again.
Know. Can he do it twice? Oh!
Oh my god. He's styling.
Miss punish.
Just shows he can do it twice.
Yeah, that wasn't a tech.
Yeah, play. Honestly, he was just like, yeah. Did it once, I'll do it again.
Here comes. Peaky Flash.
Oop.
Oh.
Man.
Smash.
Oh,
he's back.
Oh, I like it. I like it a lot.
Dope grab.
See, I thought you liked that.
I've been starting to do that all the time as Fox. It's so good.
Let's fucking go!
That is seriously hype mess.
That's not bad.
Let's see this angle. Oh! That was an average. That was an average angle. I don't know. I don't know about that one. Seemed better.
Mess.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh!
Nothing.
Oh.
Might have missed that L cancel, not positive.
That's it's just to strike fear.
Oh!
Oh man.
Unedgeguardable.
I don't know if that's what I would use.
Oh wow,
that was
no,
so
everybody
oh,
knows.
He's so
oh.
good.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh
man.
Oh! Everything he does. Oh!
He's BMing his opponent mid game. He's just playing Ness, he feels like he can do anything.
It's crazy.
That's how I assume Ness what he'd be saying during a match. Like to Luigi.
Oh my god.
Block that shit!
Yeah, surprisingly.
Is Ness like an English school kid? What is he?
I don't know why you'd be English.
He looks like an English kid. I don't know. He's got his little weenie backpack on and his dumb hat. I don't know.
Is that characteristic of English people?
I don't know, man.
The subtle stereotypes.
Fucking weenies.
I'm putting England on blast right now.
Yo, England, where you at?
Oh,
I don't think England plays baseball.
Yeah,
that's
maybe,
a good point.
Maybe that's a cricket bat, man. I don't know. It's not, but...
Oh, my God.
Maybe he's Japanese. They play baseball.
Bring it back to Sam.
He's probably Japanese, actually.
I mean, that would make more
sense.
No.
Oh, the BM! What was that? It phantomed?
That was a trail.
Oh, it's a trail. Yeah, you're right. Yeah.
Japanese schoolboy with little dumb hands. Back.
No, it was the
tentacle.
Japanese fucking.
Oh,
yeah. The tentacle of your thunder,
yeah. I thought that still breaks it, though.
Oh, wait, are these the stars to edge guards?
Oh,
intimidated.
Intimidated. Didn't want to face it.
Forced suicide.
He saw he finally got the edge guards.
What are those? Multiple
down tilt.
Can you imagine if you saw a little Japanese boy doing that? Like, I'd be scared as hell.
Oh.
I don't know, this guy looks like he's like 2 feet tall. His head is most of his
so
body.
This is so tricky.
Oh, wow. I'd be kind of pissed. He's so fucking happy about it.
It's
gonna
be it.
No,
it's not.
I don't know.
I wanna see
that.
Ooh,
nice
ceiling too.
Oh, no way.
He takes his lunch money on the way down. He's just a boy. He doesn't have much money. Come on.
Just the one coin.
He was gonna buy Super Smash Bros. Melee with that money.
We're going back, gentlemen.
There's some collusion going on right now.
Jesus.
Pumped up.
All right. Takes an early lead.
Oh no, you waited.
How does Luigi get up there?
Timeout at 3%. 8 minutes. Let's go.
Can't time out anymore.
Luigi time out.
Yeah, now time him out.
Now the Luigi times him out.
Everybody should time everybody out.
You
want to
do
Power
69?
Like,
3 8-minute matches?
Yeah,
Power 69!
We'll just stand on opposite sides until it gets down to like 50 and seconds. We'll like 10 seconds, and then whoever
it's like
does
there was
it.
A lot of mental battle going on that entire time.
Yeah, no, you were playing 100% official melee.
We were doing the. It's like a simulation in our minds.
And then you split the puck.
Ooh. Sneaking on.
Which cancel that air dodge?
Uh-oh.
Is the nest crumbling under the last game pressure?
Did he get a little too confident?
What? Best nest? What?
Yeah. You've been missing out on quality play.
He's
oh gosh,
answering back.
The best combo we've seen this whole game.
Pretty true.
That's a home run.
I've heard about those.
Down throw the forwarder. Yo, smash forward.
Yeah, dude, I was talking about that down throw.
He just shoves him to the ground, fucking lights him on fire.
Yeah, right.
Hashtag roasting.
Curb stomp.
Jesus.
That's
why they got
a team.
Oh,
chop.
Alright, what's he got?
Oh, the ankle!
There's been like one successful.
Oh, no!
So smart.
That was some shit right there.
Oh, no, yeah, they 100%.
I literally right there.
Oh yeah, we're loud.
Oh yeah, we need to. Yeah, we're harassing.
We need to stop.
No, this
we,
is this
we
is.
We need a sound dude. Yeah.
This is Nova. You come here, you got. You're gonna get rattled.
True.
Put you in a cage. Just yell at you. It's like an animal.
Steel cage, but against.
Yeah. So we should do steel cage man matches. Walk up. Two enter, one will leave.
Are you out, Mike?
And then one will leave. Later. Oh no!
First death. Who wins?
Sandlot every time.
He's just swinging for the fences. Oh no! I don't know about this.
Nice
joke,
okay.
Yeah. That was actually pretty cool.
He knows his hitboxes.
Yeah, right.
He's an upper enough, I think. He misses uppers.
That's
but Luigi. Luigi's descending.
Luigi just like, yeah. Yeah. He's got the down air, makes it scary.
Oh, air dodge. Is he gonna die? Air dodge is starting again.
Never been injured. Oh, he's laying the traps right now.
And he gets kicked in the face with his energy.
Oh!
Answering back.
No way.
And he gets. Oh! It was a very strategic bait.
This guy's got crazy baits.
Alright, 5% each. It's only been 4 minutes. There's still 4 minutes to camp.
Yeah, we still got
time them out.
You still got time.
They're even. Tied up. Who's gonna win?
Oh!
He just throws him into the air.
This is actually a
pretty
tight match.
Yeah, this is tense.
Game 5 situation.
They're not making jokes anymore.
Oh.
Let's go.
Oh, he reads the rope. He's nervous.
He reads the kicks.
Oh. Dude, knees weak. Palms spaghetti.
Oh!
Destroyed.
Damn, that's got sent back home.
Pack it up to Japan, boy.
Jesus Christ.
I fucking jump. How'd that hit me, dude? That's dumb.
He was two steps ahead.
Giant ass fucking nose.
Oh my god.
That ended up way more exciting.
The sweet spot is his nose. He's got this fucking enormous nose and messed up. Are you fucking kidding me?
Wow, that was a
Ha!
First, like, two games, I was playing really dumb. I was just running into your thing.
After you got the first shine, I actually tried to wave dash back down smash, and then I got, like, clipped by the Joe, but you just, like, kept going for the same shine, like, four more times. I'm like, man, no, it's not gonna work.
What are you talking about? Which one?
The one, like, where you put me out of my update, or, like, the...
I got it one time. Well, after that, I was seeing, I'm like, maybe I can space it somehow. Like, maximum space, like, shine or something. I was trying it out.
Where's the rest of the
bracket?
Yeah.
Yeah. Classic matchup. Zach, we gotta play.
It's cool. It's cool. Warm out.
It's a little bit like impractical.
Yeah, it does look a little impractical. How do I move? Wait, aren't those? Oh, it's a swell one. They're like supposed to be really cold all the time, or some shit like that. Some super secret formula that they got going on.
Oh, okay.
Ooh, I'm gonna have to play Ness after this round.
Oh, I have to look at the slide. Yeah, Yeah. I should have forced my life. I was stoked. The day couldn't go worse.
Damn.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thanks, though.
Oh, yeah, totally. I'm going to be 5 minutes and I'm like, I need to go.
And then nobody's giving me water, so everybody's able to buy it.
He's super easy to get after a side view. Well, down is a
little. Yeah, I mean, I was doing a good job on the side view. I was not going to get off.
Regular side view is usually like this, like, if they just, he doesn't really side view into this region that often. You know, like, it's really hard.
I
would
talk about the side view.
Oh, wait, are you talking from like the last side view?
I thought if I hit you, I would have been able to do that. What? Who? Get out! Oh my god.
Oh, I did not know that was a compliment. Wow.